Welcome back. Now, recently we've been seeing a lot of quirky and youth-centric commercials. The latest one to join that list is Fastrack's latest campaign, which is a reflection of the way that youth lead their lives in the face of constant pressure to do something worthwhile, something different. The commercials are showing how youth are living up to these expectations in their own creative way, really. So whether the conversation is about recycling, about upholding the law or saving water, this brand now is telling its audience to never have a never-have-I-ever moment. Jagdish, Acharya is founder and creative head at Cut the Crab. He breaks it down for us.
Fastrack has always been edgy and it has always tried to stay ahead of the curve. But now the curve itself has stretched. You know, the bar has risen for a brand like Fastrack because smartwatches have come in almost overnight. And when it is between attitude and technology, technology wins hands down because technology itself is an attitude for the youngster. So it is in this context that I would say that this particular campaign doesn't cut it totally. I mean, that some ad out of the three does justice, but the other ones are kind of half bingo. You know, the one which is about the water conservation, that's quite sharp.
Fastrack, move on.
I think it is in tune with the attention span of the youngster. So the shorter they are, the sharper they are. So no issues on that. The one with the water conservation is kind of really irreverent. But overall, it's continuing the same thought and stuff like that. But it's time for Fastrack to kind of figure out as to what kind of angle it needs to take now to counter the new threat, you know, from the smartwatches.
Never have I ever. Fastrack, move on.